What's the green thing on him?
I don't know. It's under the wall.
What's he doing?
He's trying to move, but he's not really doing too well.
What does that mean?
Did you really play with this?
He actually moves around and stuff. He needs batteries and just... Dead.
Alright. You put the green light on
him. Look how cute he is, Enrique Adams Jr. Oh my god. Got that from his grandpa. You're his grandpa, Adam.
Okay. He's like, you can't walk on that one leg.
He's making love.
There.
Mm-hmm. Enrique taught him that.
Stupid.
I'm going to keep this for a long time, and then one day I'm going to go see Adam randomly.
Well,
like,
this is exactly what's going to happen. You're going to have a thing for 2 months in your house, and you're going to hate it and then kill it.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
I'm going to keep it. Yep. I'll bring it back to you if I don't want it.
It's going to be in Vermont.
I'm talking about the sheer stupid.
Yeah, see you like that.
I'll leave it on your front doorstep. Is this trailer in the backyard still?
Yeah.
I'll put it on top of the trailer.
Ew.
No, wait, you know that roof where your room is?
What the? Doggos.
What?
Doggos.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it right there. Then in the middle of the night, you're gonna hear it.
It's fucking creepy. Come here.
Picked it up, you got him mad.
You gotta rub his stomach now. Next time, put him down gently, okay?
Oh, Jesus.
That's his neck.
Thriller dance.
Yeah.
Shake him up. Yeah, that's what he's doing right now.
Shake, shake, shake.
Oh, he looks almost like that away.
He's crusty.
You're crusty. Never mind.
Ew.
See, I love music, but I.
What does shift do?
I.
You're the godmother of my kid, is that okay?
Sure.
What do you think of him? Please, tell us what you think.
He's retarded like you.
But he got... What did he get from his grandpa? I said it before.
There goes the dancing. Oh, he's dancing.